Well, are you just gonna stand there? Get me a glass of water, dummy. Can I use this? Thanks. My niece gave it to me. I haven't even named him yet. God, do you know the pressure of an ecstatic six-year-old? I mean, I kill that thing and her whole world collapses. I like what you did with the place. Yeah, nice setup. Still like mine better, though. Yeah, let me know if you want a top shelf hookup. Actually, now that I have you, will you help me move the dresser, Mr. Muscles? Okay, come on. Just come on. Man and Van is getting way too legit. They used to just be like drummers with their mom's Honda Odysseys. Now it's an actual company in Queens. The guys are literally men in vans.
I'd buy morphine from you if you could also get me Suboxone.
Well, it's pretty much impossible to get Suboxone. My supplier doesn't have it. Saw this song live once. It was so rad. Don't you just love hearing your favorite songs in person? Like, half deaf speakers, everyone going nuts around you.
No.
Threat. I respect that.
I just hate concerts. Lots of people.
You don't like people, huh?
Not most of them, no.
Okay. Well, so by that rationale, if you were to really like one person, it'd be like considered an aberration or an abnormality or special, even.
I guess.
Well, I aim for special. So challenge accepted.
Wish we already knew each other. Make this feel less awkward.
You really feel awkward right now?
Yeah.
Well, I wish we knew each other too then. Oh, yikes. I am late. Meeting the girls for drinks. Oh, I'm Shayla.
Elliot.
You know, I do know of a guy who sells Suboxone. He's supposed to be a fucking psychopath, but if you want, I can call him. You might be worth a psychopath. I don't know. Hey. Oh, and keep the fish, you filthy animal.